think he's gonna go fish.
I'm having trouble finding a car.
What car are you looking for?
I don't know. Just a fast car. I got like a 491k to spend.
Come over here.
Good one.
Well, you could get the 67 Mustang, the Audi RS4, I would go with one of those two.
Which one was the other one? Not the Audi, but
the Audi RS4 or the 67 Mustang?
I think we go with the Mustang, because I don't really like the Audi.
I mean, you could go with the Alfa Romeo, but I don't know how it looks.
They can always preview it.
Yeah.
Oh, it looks terrible. I hate it.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna buy the Mustang. I get money.
Yo, what up, Billy? Fuck, dude, not right now.
How about a free sample?
A free sample? Sure, fuck yeah.
Yeah.
What's up, William Gryffindor?
Oh, you know, Hufflepuffin, you know.
You want a Hufflepuff? I got you.
Yeah, you want a Hufflepuff?
Nah, I'm good right now.
It's this guy. He doesn't want a Hufflepuff it. What the fuck is this?
Why are you guys cruising in a mom van?
Why does he own
it?
We Mexicans, what do you
Can we go to an ATM?
Yeah, let's go to the hospital just right up here.
I'm stuck, dude. I need help.
You're stuck? I get you.
Yeah. I can't move. I'm not kinda stuck. Can you help me?
Can you unlock it?
Yo, if you want some dang shit, there's fucking cops down there, and they arrested two guys that were in the car with me, and they had put the class twos in the car, so there's a bunch of twos in the car over there, and there's like three cops. If you can take all three cops out, or you get a bunch of shit.
Really?
You get two class twos, or two HKs in the car, there's 12 and 4 max.
Yo, bud.
Yeah.
Really sketchy. You towed me, right?
Yeah, I did.
Seriously, two cops, they let me go because I didn't have
William Ravenclaw is my name, good sir.
I don't know how much you charge.
I charge $4,000 for a tow.
Oh, that works.
That covers it.
You're gonna leave me? Whatever.
Hop in, man. Goddamn.
You guys wanna go?
What are you gonna go to?
Three cops that.
I don't got a gun,
fam,
but William?
Hello, sir.
I have another vehicle I have to tow. You help me with that?
Yeah, I can help you with that. Where?
It's a bit long way from here.
Where is it at?
I can show you.
You alright, man?
Oh, I keep getting fucking ran over.
Well, be careful.
I'm gonna fight you. I will kill y'all.
What do you need help with? Oh, shit.
Great conference, man. They are rushing people out of the road.
yesterday. You can take this car.
Where do you want it? Do you want it at the garage?
You got it up?
Yeah, it's up.
Okay.
I'll just follow you to the garage.
Can you, take the car instead?
What was that?
You take the car instead?
What do you want me to do? Sorry.
Can you take the car instead of the motorcycle?
Oh yeah, I can do that.
Yeah, how do I give you money?
You open your phone and you go to the bank app and then you transfer me the money.
Yeah.
It has to be on you though, it can't be in the bank.
You got 8k, I will give you 5k more. Okay?
Alright. Bud.
No.
Wait, is that EMS? Yo, is that EMS already? What the fuck?
Help. Help. Please.
Huh?
Help. Help.
I mean, Alex, dude. The gun's okay, like only 16k.
You there, bud?
Yes.
Oh, help.
That was a great moment.
Yeah, you fucking owe me an AK if you survived. I mean, yeah, our AKs cost like 16k, but like, you owe me.
Ah, I'm moving my head for a second.
You completely fucking totally robbed me.
How are your guys' day going?
Horrible.
Hi. Hello?
Well, I'm a tow truck, and I got just untowed a dirt bike, and it exploded.
A dirt bike?
Oh, whatever the...
motorcycle.
Yeah, whatever motorcycle it was.
Well, I was going, like, way too fast down, like, Morrison Highway, hit the jump, flew over the bridge.
You don't even need to say anymore.
Hit the side of the wall. Yeah.
Morrison like Highway plus fast speeds equals rip.
Last thing I hear was James being like, "You fucking," and we're dead. It was great.
That's awesome.
Well, saying you fucking asshole.
Yep, that happened. We were trying to chase a G-Wagon. Don't know who was in the G-Wagon, but we were just chasing it because, you know.
Well, the ambulance is coming.
Thank God.
Yeah.
I wonder if the embassy is going to come for me, because, you know, that'd be nice. I would totally, like, give somebody $1 million if, like, the embassy showed up and got me. That'd be great.
It'd be cool if cars burned for a while, so fire department had a chance to, like, put the fire out.
Hello, sir. Lakeside Valley, Mass. Hello. Are you the Mr. Ravenclaw?
I am the Ravenclaw, yes.
Well, it's a pleasure to meet you. If you just hold tight here for a sec, I'll come back.
Alrighty.
Hello, sir. Lakeside Valley, UMass. How you feeling?
Oh, I'm not feeling so good.
Yeah. Can you tell me where it hurts right now?
Alex is hurting.
Okay. All right. Well, you want to come back to the hospital with me, and then we can check you out.
Is there any chance I can get my car?
I can impound it if you'd like.
That would be great.
Okay. I take it. So how are you feeling now?
I'm gonna need some burn cream back at the hospital.
Oh, what happened?
Well, he brought me out here. My tow truck was here, and so was another motorcycle. And
oh, wow.
You see, the motorcycle was out there in the grass. We pushed it up on the road, and I was gonna tow it back. I was just getting ready to untow it because he wanted this car towed, and the motorcycle untowed, it exploded everywhere, and my tow truck and his bike exploded in the accident.
Alright, well, let's get out of here then.
Alrighty, thank you, man. I think I may have a concussion too, my head hurts.
Okay, we'll get you guys right checked out. Four, 10-3 to Lakeside Hospital, 10-16 times 2, injuries unknown.